So many teams, so many players with plenty to prove right now, including the newest Mav, Christian Wood. He says he loves it when people tell him he can't do something. He loves it when he tries to prove people wrong. Leslie McCaslin joining us now out in Arizona with the team. Leslie, that chip on his shoulder has served him well to this point, all the way to the point where it's the best opportunity of his career right in front of him.
Please take a moment and get
he's never played for a winning team before, so that is a huge adjustment already for Christian Wood. And even though Dallas fans may not know a lot about him yet, I love what Mark Cuban had to say about this guy, that he could be a possible sixth man of the year. And, quote, he was going to eat a lot. Obviously, people don't know a lot about him, but they do know Jason Terry, and that's who Cuban compared him to. He can be so big on this team, even coming off the bench. And we saw it already in the preseason. Him gaining that confidence, averaging 17-8 with two double-doubles. He was excited to be alongside a playmaker like Luka Doncic. In fact, he said when he was with James Harden in Houston, it was his best year when he averaged 21-10. So it will be interesting to see how offensively productive he can be alongside Luka. But I also got to tell you, Jason Kidd said we've asked a lot about him defensively so far in the preseason. If he can just get those schemes down, then he's going to be a huge part of our success. Back to you guys, Dana, Raymond. So good to see you again.